What is up, guys? It's Pridewolf for bringing us another video, and today we're going to be reacting to FBG Duck Chicago Legends. Let's get right into the motherfucking video.
Yeah. Hey, this shit I'm about to speak to y'all, this some real shit. This the realest shit I never wrote. Hey, Trey P, I don't want no auto talk. Fuck all that shit. First off, I wanna tell y'all I'm a home man. You don't understand, then you didn't become a grown man. Then again, we ain't gotta be friends. We ain't gotta hang together, we don't gotta hold hands. But real niggas, they gon' respect it. Hold on, get this shit a second. I know I ain't the only nigga notice we lost a lot of Chicago legends. But first, we gon' start off with JoJo. He had the BDK movement bussin'. I don't even think that I gotta discuss it. Small nigga, but he wasn't for know that. Somebody tell Swag I feel his pain. I know how it feel to lose a fucking brother. Even though the gun was bigger than him, I ain't gon' lie, he still was gon' bust it. Ooh, that moment was tragic. But I gotta tell you, tied up still a classic. Now we go talk about Pappy.
RP and Pappy.
I could vouch that young nigga was savage. Every time you heard a song about Pappy, chromes clapping, domes splatting. You felt the realness, you felt the madness. That's why I played that shit with a passion. You know what got to me?
What got to you?
When a nigga killed Zach TV. Let me hear you say fuck them niggas if you feel
fuck
them niggas. They don't know I knew you way before the interviews, you too. First nigga step a foot in every hood. Now you got these niggas trying to do what you do. Now let me tell you a story about Lil.
That's true though. That's big facts. He started the movement with the drill rappers. RP Zach TV.
He's a demon, but he had a good heart. Facts. Plus, he was too good, brother. That's the good part. Niggas ain't play with him. He want a good talk. It's only right that I talk about Dusky. Talk about you know Dusky. I'm finna tell your ass.
I'll pick all these guys. All
popping diggers can do. Okay, enough with the bro ties. No, I ain't crossing over, bitch. I'm not a bow tie. But I made this track to be fair. It's only right.
Ooh. Little boy, I ain't crossing over because I'm a bow tie. Damn.
That I talk about both sides. So now we go talk about news. Talk about, but I barely knew him like that. But I heard he kept the strap. I mean that with no disrespect. Can't forget about Fredo either. Big businessman tried to keep it legal. Stand up nigga, he fed his people. Hell no, I ain't talking pizza. Gotta talk about LA because he a legend too. I ain't big rap.
RP to my bro, LA Capone.
And just thinking ahead of you, all of them legends, who could you compare them to? Trying to show the bad in you, it's a better you.
Think about it,
you know I ain't ending this shit without talking about Lil Mister. I be just thinking like, damn, Lil Bro, how the fuck you let them niggas get you? Boy, you started no lack. Why the fuck you ain't had your pictures? I just want to send my condolences out to his mother and his sister. You 100 with me forever. You gon' always be
that's
a
real
fish,
deep,
but how about we talk about smiles? Man, smiles was my niggas. Smiles did shit when niggas didn't. Smiles was cooking up when niggas went in the kitchen. Smiles was all about business, bitch. You hear me? Hey, look, though. Every motherfucking name I just said is a Chicago legend. No matter if he from this side, that side, that shit don't even matter. All bullshit aside. If you don't fuck with this, you a fuck nigga. If you don't feel this, you a bitch nigga. Chicago legends.
Oh, there you have it. That's FBG Duck, Chicago Legends. RP to all the motherfucking guys. Let me know what you want me to react to next. I'm gonna leave the link down below so you can check it out for yourselves. It's been your boy Pridewolf, and I'm out.